Welcome to the Boat Show. Today we're at Riviera Luxury Motor Yachts, and we're lucky enough to be on the 465 SUV. And we have Chris McCaffrey, International Sales Director. How are you doing, Chris?
Very good, thank you. And thank you for taking the time to come and see our new 465 SUV.
This is one smoking hot boat. So let's talk about the SUV concept in general.
Well, the whole idea of the SUV concept is really to be to give somebody everything that they want. So it's a sport utility vessel, just like on land where you've got the SUV cars. That's what we're doing here on the water.
Well, the piece that's missing is the luxury piece to that SUV name,
that's
right?
True. We're like a Range Rover, or you know, we are the luxury SUV on the water for sure.
So as we start off the back end, really the cockpit and mezzanine area are very unique on this vessel.
That really is what makes this a unique vessel in the marketplace. There's nothing like it. We've got that sport activity cockpit, then a couple of steps up into this covered mezzanine deck area. So it really does give you multiple variety of things that you can do with the boat. You can dive, you can swim, you can fish, you can put kayaks in the back there. And then when you're finished at the end of the day, you can tie her up at the dock or put her on anchor, and you can sit in that mezzanine deck area nice and cool and out of the sun and have a nice cocktail or have a great dinner.
It's massive. It's like, I think it's 115 square feet.
Yeah, for a boat of this size, it's a very spacious area to be in, very comfortable. You sit four, six people, super easy. It's a great social place to be.
Speaking of social, here we are in the salon, but I actually could grab a beer and toss it to a buddy, correct?
Absolutely. The whole idea here is we've got this aft galley, or this galley that's sort of in the middle of the action, if you like. So you can come in here, you can prepare food, you can grab a drink, and you open our hopper window here, or open that sliding door and just pass that cocktail or that food out to your friends that are waiting for the cold drink or the beer.
And we don't miss the water here either, because we have great visibility and a great breeze.
You're right at water level, or just above water level, so you can see what's going on. You get that nice sea breeze if you're on anchor. So it's a fabulous place to be.
So now here we are in the galley, and I really want you to talk about the woodwork.
It's a signature feature for Riviera. Through the 42 years of us being in business, one of the things that we are known for outside of our blue water heritage is the fit and finish of our timber work. I'd say it's certainly one of the best in the business, if not the best. The way we match our grain, the high gloss finishes that we have, the selections of timber that you can have throughout the range, is certainly one of our key signature features.
Yeah, and I think the upholstery finishes as well go hand in hand. It's just the luxury all around.
It's the whole package. We absolutely build the best of the best. We take great pride in showing people through each and every boat that we have on display here, and everybody comments on the fit, the finish. We use leathers, top quality products throughout the boat.
Fantastic. So I'm ready to take her for a spin. I come up to the helm here. What is going to be like?
It's going to be like driving a car. What we try to do is we try to make our helms as familiar as we possibly can. And where do we spend most of our time when we're driving something? It's a car. So we try to give you that automotive feel. Everything is close to touch. It's all very intuitive. We use the most current technologies. We have IPS pod drives in this boat, so that gives you joystick steering. There's a new feature now called dock assist, where the boat will literally almost, it's not quite autonomous docking, but it's as close as we can get today. So the driving experience, it's second to none.
And she's ready for some big water.
Absolutely. She's an Aussie boat. It's a big place in the middle of nowhere, so our stomping grounds are big water, and the SUV line is absolutely all about getting out there, getting stuck in, and if it does get rough, you know you're going to get home nice and safely.
So my wife is a sun lover. Can she go up front?
Absolutely. It's an SUV. It does it all. So we've got the activity cockpit out back, and then for the sun worshippers, go out on the bow, and you've got a beautiful sun lounger out there. We've got adjustable headrests. So absolutely, get up on the bow and get some sun, and life is good.
Absolutely. So if I wanted to get a few moments in cool air or maybe spend the night on the hook, I can do it.
Of course. Again, she's the SUV. She does it all. So in the 465, we have three staterooms, forward master, port and starboard room, two bathrooms. So again, she's built to stay on. She's built to go on long journeys with friends. So she's a comfortable place to be at night.
And I think you're totally underselling the staterooms, because they're just absolutely gorgeous and well done.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We tried.
So we're lucky enough to be with Stephen Milne, Brand and Communication Director for Riviera Luxury Yachts. How you doing, Stephen?
Fantastic. Welcome aboard.
Oh, it feels great. The luxury is always on point.
Thank you very much. These are the finest motor yachts built in Australia for a global market. And we are building now over 150 yachts, and they are supported in more than 60 countries around the world.
So when you purchase one, you just don't toss us the keys and go, right?
No. When you purchase a Riviera, you actually join a very special family of yacht owners around the world. And they're like-minded people that like to share good times and go boating together. And our whole philosophy is that when you join our family, you're a family member, and we look after you for the life of the boat. And that whole program's all about education, helping people to go boating and keep them boating, and teaching them about the systems on board. But then also there's another layer of support, and we back all of our yachts with a 7-year structural warranty, a 5-year engine and drives package warranty, and a 2-year express warranty. So there's great peace of mind knowing that you've got the best support in the business globally, but you've also got the best warranty support as well.
And I think that's proven in so many people are repeat and repeat buyers.
That's a very good point. Around about 60-odd percent of our owners are our owners, and they come back and move up and down the line depending on how their family circumstances are. But then they're also the greatest advocates for their yachts. And we have people that have owned up to 13 Rivieras over their boating career, and now the next generation of Riviera owners are coming on board, so it's their children. They grew up boating with Riviera, now they're boating on a Riviera. And our owners tell their friends, tell their family, if you're going to buy a yacht, you've got to buy a Riviera. So that's why our service, our support, our commitment, and our built-to-last philosophy is really creating the best possible boating experience.
You really have a worldwide community of owners with events and everything else worldwide, which is spectacular and very different.
We have a particular event that we run in May in Australia on the Gold Coast, and it's called the Riviera Festival. And we run that in conjunction with the Sanctuary Cove Boat Show. And we have Riviera owners that come from all over the world, and they take part in a education program on water. And in a classroom style, there's up to about 40 different topics that we cover. And there's also this fantastic social program, and the Riviera family gets together and parties and has a great time. This year we had an event for over 500 people, a gala ball that celebrated our 42nd year. And in 42 years, we've created over 100 different models and built more than 5,800 yachts that are today cruising the great waterways and lakes and oceans of the world.
Fantastic. Honestly, the proof is in the pudding. As soon as you step aboard anyone in the line, you're just drooling with all the luxury, and it's totally impressive.
Yes, when you step aboard, you'll see the finest craftsmanship in terms of the timber work and the soft furnishings. But it's when you start to get inside the boat and actually understand how it's built, how it's constructed, that's the real Riviera difference. And we often hear from owners that are new to Riviera, and they run their boat and they go, wow, now I know what a real yacht is. And so you really have to experience running a Riviera. Yes, they're magnificent at the dock as we're sitting here today, but when you get outside in the ocean and you challenge the boat, you will be mighty impressed.
Well, there you go. You heard it from the man himself. You need to step aboard. You need to take one out for a little spin and the sea trial and see what it's all about. So, Stephen, thank you so much for your time. We really appreciate it.
Thank you very much. Great to have you with us.